A reporter in heaven. We are on the 56th floor of a skyscraper, headquarters of a famous newspaper, Jimmy Click. A famous international reporter has locked himself up in his office for many days. How can he find a new topic for a story worthy of his fame? He has already traveled all over the world. His article on walruses was very well known, as well as his article on the African equator, where he had some technical difficulties with the close-ups of the giraffes. What else can I do? A place. I have to find a place where no one has ever been before. Ah, why haven't I ever thought of it before? Oh yes, this is really an extraordinary idea. It's absolutely extraordinary. Just 10 minutes to pack up his suitcase, cameras, tape recorders, film, tapes. Okay, I've got everything. He gets into the car and he's off. I wonder if anyone has ever written a story on heaven and hell. Our friend travels all day, and it has become dark already for some time, when he reaches a road junction. A wide and spacious road that leads to hell, and a narrow road going upslope that leads to heaven. That's fine. I think I'm going to see hell first. Here we are. To present Flash. Ruff, ruff. Jimmy's dog, who as usual follows him everywhere, wherever he goes. He's a bit restless. Who knows what he has sniffed out? Meanwhile, the door opens automatically and... Oh, I have always heard that hell is an awful place. Instead, look at this. A table that looks as if it has been set for a wedding feast. What a strange thing, gosh. Look. The people living in this place are coming, but their faces don't look too happy, and they're so skinny. It seems they haven't eaten for ages. Look at the long forks they have. What a strange manner. What's happening? It's incredible. With all those nice dishes, they can't even feed themselves. Not even a bite. Our reporter Jimmy is shocked. Everyone tries desperately to put some food in his own mouth, and they can't eat anything but the anger of not being able to. Well, I'll take some pictures. It's really a horrible place. I think it's better that we leave. It isn't certainly a place that we'd like to stay. Do you agree, Flash? Ruff, ruff. This time, Jimmy takes the road to heaven. Everything will be different over there. Oh, even here a table is set in a special way. And I thought it would be different here. Hey, here come the people of heaven. They also have long forks similar to those we've seen in hell. They're exactly the same. It's strange. It's really strange. Gosh. Oh, but look at the difference. That's wonderful. Look, look at those two guys. Everyone thinks of feeding the other. It's really a feast. I can take so many pictures that I can go on forever. It would be nice to stay. However, our friend reporter just can't wait to publish his article so that this wonderful place can be made known to everyone. What a terrible place hell is. Everyone thinks only of himself. Instead, what a feast it is in heaven. Yet, the tables were set in the same way, and the long forks were exactly the same. In hell, there's hatred and envy, while in heaven, there's mutual love. It's this love that changes everything.